Remember when you eagerly awaited the wonder of Christmas morning? For many children in our area, the magic of the holidays can pass them by. I'm Tom Lawrence. This year, 41 News joins forces with the Marine Corps to put a new toy in the hands of our disadvantaged youth with Toys for Tots. Look for boxes like this one all over the metro area and help create some magic for a young child this holiday season. Toys for Tots from the U.S. Marine Corps and 41 News, the answer you're looking for.